of ladies and gentlemen in their own professions that specifically decide to come to Samarkand because they want to dedicate their time and explore basically the host city while their other halves is engaged in meetings in the Silk Road Convention Center.